my God, there's a lot of freaks.
Dump truck around.
Goddamn right I do.
Alright, I'm heading to the old sawmill. They got a couple of storage tanks there. They should have all the creosote we need.
The old sawmill? Last I checked, there was a horde there. Big goddamn horde.
Yeah. I'm, pretty sure I knew that.
What, you still got a death wish? I mean, even after finding your old lead, Pete, we're gonna get her back.
I'll radio when you're with the grid. Get out. Too many. Too many. Boozer has a big mouth.
He is head of security. He has to tell me. You remember when I took you to the sawmill, right? You remember me showing you the horde that lives there?
Oh, yeah, I remember.
The really big horde that lives, sleeps, and eats there.
Yeah. Yeah, like I said, I remember. Look, Ricky, when I was with the militia, they created a sort of souped-up Molotov.
Molotov?
Yeah. does. It's like napalm. Anyway, trust me. It's like napalm. Anyway, trust me, I got this.
We need you, Deke, alive.
Ricky, just be fine. You don't gotta worry about me no more, okay? I know what I'm doing. Ricky?
Yeah, Deke.
I'm, just lighting some candles.
Okay.
And in this case, some big goddamn Molotovs, but you know, you get the idea.
Guess you won't be turning in any more human ears as bounties, will ya? Yeah, not bad. Thank you.
Yeah, these would blow up.